I'm Marcela Suarez, and today I'm representing ViaCheff and the popular manual airbrush by Hobbycor. You're going to see how quickly and easily you can decorate your cake using this manual airbrush. So I have a cake here that's already assembled, which I'll cover with icing. First, we're going to cover our cake. We'll crumb coat the cake to prevent air from entering and crumbs from falling. After I finish the crumb coat, I'm going to use piping tip 2A. So I put my icing in a piping bag and I cover the entire cake until it's really uniform. And once I'm done, I use a long straight spatula to smooth the cake top, pressing down lightly. And with the same spatula, I smooth the side by holding it vertically. Next, I use a straight smoothing tool. Now don't hold it at a 90 degree angle, but keep it more at about 45 to 60 degrees. And note, I don't move the smoothing tool, but rather rotate the decorating turntable. I do this until the icing is all smooth. After the icing is completely smoothed, I'll work the cake edges. I'm going to move to an angled spatula from the outside in. Next, I'm going to use this texture comb from ViaCheff to create a special effect on the icing. Each comb has two designs. Again, you just rotate the decorating turntable. And after you do this, you'll rework the edge until the icing is quite perfect. And for this cake, I'll decorate it with gold pearl dust that I'll apply with the Hobbycor manual airbrush. You mix the pearl dust with grain alcohol. It should be very concentrated. And then you spray the entire cake. After you paint the cake, you'll add sparkle to it by applying the gold glitter. It's time for a little glitter, right? So we'll use the airbrush for this one. And once you're done, you'll have a cake that's very bright and glamorous. Bye-bye and happy decorating!